Hi everyone, it's Linda here. I just wanted to talk today about my health journey. I know I've blogged about it before, and I've actually talked about it before on blogs, but I've never actually done it to video. So around about 8 years ago, I started, or I woke, or I got severe edema one evening and got rushed to hospital. So that's like swelling around the mouth and the face, etc. And I got rushed to video. So I'm not sure. Sorry, I got rushed to hospital via ambulance. And this set about another series of around 10 to 12 rushes into hospital with this same swelling and closing of the airways. And I had to find out what was actually making me sick, because to that date I hadn't really changed my diet. So what I had to unravel at this time was why I was so terribly well tired, adrenally fatigued. I went through a battery of about 18 months of tests with allergy testing and those sorts of things, and then after that I actually had to rebuild slowly. So I had to carefully and slowly get sleep right, get stress right, do the right amount of exercise or conditioning back into being strong. And the reason that I'm actually telling you this story is that a lot of people look at my work or my photographs and things like that and think that I've always been an amazing or good athlete and very fit and strong. But whilst I could, and I found that I could run a marathon and be really well and how, sorry, really unbelievably athletic at this time, that I was very, very sick on a cellular level and on a level where, I was just fundamentally, foundationally healthy, there was nothing there. So I had to really rebuild. Now, what I do a lot with women now, and other people that come into my program, men and women, I look after them and their gut health and their health in and around how tired they are. So we assess that first: stress, adrenal fatigue, if they're showing up with any, terrible symptoms around, gut sort of instability or ill health there. And once I actually start to get that right, I'm then able to help them with their weight loss issues, their strengthening issues, their muscle tone, and obviously thinking better and being better and those sorts of things. So I just sort of really wanted to tell you a little bit about that story. It came from where I thought was nowhere. I was probably very tired from the not sleeping well for sort of 5 or 6 years prior with the children, and once I started to really assess that this area of not pushing was an area that I had to get good at, so get sleep right, get the stress right, all those sorts of things, and start with those base foundations, I am then able to take my well-being, wellness, health, fitness through the roof then. So don't think that it is always an easy road with your health and fitness, and do take care, because you can't cheat these really sort of strong basic foundations that we need to have in our health and well-being. So you can read more about that over at the blog, or you can drop me a message, or you can tell me about your story with tiredness and fatigue and feeling as if you're running a marathon every day. I'd really love to hear all of that, because that is the type of person that I work with. Those whom are know all the things that they need to do, but are really burning the candle because they're so conscientious. Okay, so I'm Linda Morris and I look forward to chatting. Bye.